हेलो टेल अस युअर नेम.
अरे पुढे चल इथं अवतार तोंडा तुले
इथं इंटरव्ह्यू द्यायला लागलेत मला आणि दीज पीपल. व्हॉट डू यू थिंक हाउ डिफिकल्ट इज कॅमेरा हँडलिंग और होस्ट के पीछे भागना.
हमारी शक्ल देख के पता चलना चाहिए.
हेलो यॉल, माय नेम इज ज़ाही एंड आई एम अ ट्रैवलर एंड टुडे वी आर इन द कैंप एरिया इन पुणे. हम लोनी से इधर आए कैसे पीएमटी से. Camp area in Pune. I am in front of Victory Theatre, formerly called Capitol, which is one of the oldest single screen cinemas in Pune. One of the oldest ones, and it was founded in 1988. Let's see, we are standing in queue. Say hi. Kayani Bakery's manager for an interview, but then they are five people in partnership and he was not ready to give the interview or tell anything about the bakery. So we just bought some muffins and we are out. Let's see what happens. It's very tasty. I have bought a chocolate flavor ka muffin. It's damn tasty. Damn tasty. So now we are in front of Marzorin, which is on the street, the main street of camp. It is basically a cafe or a restro cafe, we can say, hai na?
Haan, restro cafe.
Right. Let's go. आपका नाम क्या है?
संजना.
संजना, she's standing in a pose. तो आप कितने साल के हो?
ये 15.
15 साल के हो? इतने छोटे से. और आप ये क्या करते हैं उधर?
सामान बेचते हैं.
अच्छा, आपका कौन सा ये? अच्छा, ज्वेलरी. ज्वेलरी का सामान. तो आप ये किधर से खरीदते हो?
राजस्थान.
राजस्थान से. और लाता कौन है इधर तक?
मेरे पप्पा.
पप्पा लाते हैं और आप बेचते हो? तो मम्मी पापा क्या करते हैं?
वो भी बेचते हैं.
सब मिलके बेचते हैं. अच्छा, फैमिली बिजनेस, वेरी गुड. तो आप स्कूल नहीं जाते? आप 15 की उम्र में
नहीं जाते?
आपको स्कूल पसंद नहीं है?
यही
पसंद है, यही बेस्ट है. और लॉकडाउन में भी आपका चालू था? इधर ही चालू था. और पुलिस नहीं आती थी?
उठा के रख देते थे.
उठा के रख देते थे, वेरी गुड. ठीक है, तो हम इधर से क्या खरीदे? हम
देख लो, आप
ठीक है, हम इयर रिंग खरीदते हैं. थैंक यू बोलो वहाँ पे देख के.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. are in Blanco, which is a very good brand, and they design literally everything. And I hope the owner gives an interview. Come na. From here?
Sure.
Chala. Okay. Say hello.
Hello. Hi.
What is your name?
So I'm Pranav Bhagwat. I am the owner of this Blanco Bespoke label. What we do is we customize your men's bespoke, right from your office wear clothes to the wedding clothes. So we absolutely customize everything. Let me quickly give you a tour around.
Hiya, please.
Yeah. So this is the wedding lounge that you guys are looking at. So this is where we customize your nawabis, your sherwanis, your pandis, kurtas, and stuff like that. We are about 8 years in the business. We started small with just men's fashion, but now we absolutely customize everything. I mean, women's gowns to the formal clothes to the wedding clothes, so absolutely everything. So yeah, what you're looking at is just a sense of what exactly we are into. We absolutely, absolutely handcraft, hand make every single possible accessory that is displayed in and around these blocks. 2013 was when we actually rolled it out for the masses. And since then there's no looking back. Primarily the fan base and the client base is of, I mean, people based out of Pune. But I mean, we get a lot of orders from Maharashtra and the rest of the parts from Bangalore, from Delhi, and adjoining areas in and around Pune. So,
That's cool. The owner of Dorabjee & Sons, finally. Itna chalne ke baad, tell us your name.
Daraz Dorabjee.
Okay, and tell us about this restaurant.
This is actually one of the oldest restaurants in town. We serve only Parsi food.
Okay.
I'm the fourth generation. My great grandfather started it.
Wow.
Yeah, and that's
amazing.
That's him.
Okay.
Yeah, and we serve Parsi food. Basically, we cook only on wood fire. We don't cook on gas also.
That's quite unique.
Like chul ka khana, that's exactly what we do.
Chule ka khana. Nice. Yeah. Or tell us their names also, na?
My great-grandfather was Sorabjee Dorabjee.
Who found
this? The founder, yeah.
And tell us about the menu. Which thing do you like?
What I like? Biryani.
Yeah. Biryani?
Yeah, it's my favorite. The mutton.
Mutton biryani?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take. No. It's Rawan.
Okay, sorry.
I'm a foodie myself.
But you can have the veg dansak, that's good.
Veg what?
Veg dansak.
Okay.
It's a Parsi dish.
Okay.
It's basically caramelized rice with dansak dal, which has all the vegetables in it.
Achha. Yeah. Okay, I'll take it.
This was the only restaurant in the British time where Indians were allowed.
Achha.
Yeah, because in Pune there were only two restaurants. One was a British restaurant, which was, where Kayani Bakery is right now.
Which one?
Kayani Bakery.
Kayani Bakery. Achha.
Yeah, so that used to be, that used to be a restaurant before Kayani Bakery. And it was an Italian restaurant over there, which was only for the British officers, not for Indians at all. So this was the only place that actually incorporated Indians to actually come and they were entertained to eat over here. So it was basically a thing that got the concept changing.
Right.
That's what the thing is. So.
True.
But he had a lot of vision is what I can say, to do what he's done. So, and since then, there's no looking back. So
we can see that.
Yeah, thank you. We have all the stars that visit here. All of them frequent over here, and God is very kind to us. That's it.
We need a थैंक यू सो मच.
या थैंक यू.
ठीक है, दिस इज द 1970s मेन्यू. ठीक है, एंड दिस इज 1960s मेन्यू. दिस इज 50s मेन्यू. दिस इज 40s मेन्यू. ओके, द फर्स्ट थिंग इज द राजियन सन्स ओनर हिमसेल्फ. He gave us the interview and he's so sweet. Yes, my cameraman, what do you
he mean? Is the cutest man I've seen today.
He is the sweetest. He gave us the interview, he gave us the extra information. He also served us veg biryani, which was too delicious. He didn't take money from us. 1880 something from when it started, and then
still going on. Very good.
Very good. Pura raj jo hai inke khane ka, hidden in their masalas. And masalas ka recipe is, I think, secret. Then he gives it to the chef. And he tells him like proper measurement. And then his chef cooks the food, which is
quite good. Quite interesting.
Quite interesting.
Kahi na kahi jaagi hui hai koi aarzu. कहीं ना कहीं खोए हुए से है मेरे तू कि बुम 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 परा परा है खामोश दोनों कि बुम 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 परा परा है मदहोश दोनों कि गुम सुम है फिजाए बैकी है ये निगाहें गुमसुम गुमसुम है ये फिजाए है ना.